What are we going to do, Dave? I mean, how are we going to deal with it?
Why should it be dealt with in any way, except the way we want?
Because it's utterly wrong. You know that. So do I.
Things like this have happened to other people before. Turned out all right.
I've never known anything like this to turn out right yet.
But I love you, Julia. I know now that I've never loved anyone else.
I'd only make you miserable. In all my life, I've only wanted one thing. To make you happy. I've been in love with you for as long as I can remember. Even when I was a child, I used to come and see my father. I used to watch you then. So kind, so sure, so amusing. You never knew it. I used to walk blocks out of my way, just hoping I'd catch a glimpse of
you. Julia.
Why shouldn't I tell you now? You've always been the center of my life. I guess that, more than anything else, is why I came back to Jericho. Take me home, Dave. Please, don't say anything more tonight.